but no such thing was there. Instead, he beheld beneath him a beautiful white swan.
Thank you. But what was this that it saw in the clear water? It beheld its own image, and lo, it was no longer clumsy dark grey bird, ugly and hateful to look at, but a swan!
It matters nothing if one is born in a duckyard, if one has only lain in a swan's egg.